Inside of a paramagnetic pyramid, you can be as long as you like, but below, corresponds to the use of anti-pyramid, which must be used under the strictly guidelines described in the link below the description. Don't use the area above the pyramid, except for innocuous experiments. The top anti-pyramid possesses qualities not deeply studied like the inside and below. Do not expose psychotropics, barbiturates, or cardiac medicines, or those which the effect of their doses is directly related to the time of metabolization. Natural essences and liqueurs increase their quality, while artificial ones, bad liqueurs or fake wines, decompose returning to their original chemistry.